A hurricane is a meteorological phenomenon characterized by the accumulation of energy in the atmosphere, often leading to the formation of weather systems that can cause strong winds, heavy rain, flooding, and other extreme weather events. In today's video, we will explore the 9 most terrifying hurricanes ever recorded. Join us as we discover how these hurricanes have changed the world. Ranked 9th on the list is Hurricane Michael, which struck the U.S. in 2018, with wind speeds reaching a peak of 250 kilometers per h, 155 miles per hour, causing $25 billion in damages and resulting in at least 74 fatalities. Formed from a tropical depression, it became a Category 1 hurricane on October 8th. By October 10th, Michael had strengthened to a Category 5 hurricane upon making landfall in Florida. It was the strongest hurricane ever recorded in the Panhandle region of Florida. Approximately 18,000 homes were either completely destroyed or severely damaged. Many residential areas in Florida, particularly in Panama City and the surrounding areas, experienced severe damage. Numerous commercial establishments and small businesses were either closed or had to cease operations for extended periods. The cost to restore infrastructure, homes, and businesses consumed a significant portion of the total damage. The federal government and relief organizations had to invest billions of dollars to support recovery efforts. Hurricane Michael caused the deaths of at least 74 people in the U.S. The fatalities were primarily due to the collapse of homes, trees, and other structures, as well as accidents related to post-storm cleanup. The 8th in the list of the most destructive hurricanes with a massive impact is Hurricane Andrew. Hurricane Andrew was a Category 5 hurricane when it made landfall in Florida in 1992, with wind speeds reaching up to 265 kilometers per h, 165 miles per hour. The total damage from Hurricane Andrew is estimated at around $26.5 billion, causing at least 65 fatalities and injuring hundreds more. Hurricane Andrew began to form from a tropical depression in the Atlantic Ocean in late July 1992. After moving over warm waters and being provided with favorable atmospheric conditions, it strengthened into a tropical storm on July 22, 1992. The eye of Hurricane Andrew was very small, which led to a rapid decrease in pressure and created extremely powerful winds in the areas directly affected. The most severely impacted area was Miami-Dade County in Florida. Many residential areas, especially places like Homestead and Florida City, were almost completely flattened. Some areas experienced up to 90% damage to infrastructure. Hurricane Andrew resulted in the deaths of at least 65 people in the U.S. From October 15th to October 25th, 2005, Hurricane Wilma struck the United States with maximum winds reaching 175 miles per hour, 280 kilometers per h, causing approximately $29 billion in damage and resulting in around 87 fatalities and hundreds of injuries. Hurricane Wilma began to form from a low-pressure area in the Caribbean Sea and quickly became a tropical storm. A Category 5 hurricane made landfall in the Yucatan Peninsula, Mexico, and continued to move up the coast of Florida, USA. At its strongest, it was the most intense tropical cyclone ever recorded, with winds reaching up to 295 kilometers per h, 183 miles per hour. This made Wilma the strongest hurricane ever measured in the history of the Atlantic hurricane record. Wilma caused massive storm surges and severe flooding, inundating many cities and coastal areas. The total property damage in Florida was estimated at around $20 billion. The hurricane inflicted significant damage to homes, commercial establishments, and public infrastructure. The storm resulted in 87 fatalities and hundreds of injuries. 3 years later, in 2008, the United States was hit by Hurricane Ike, which had maximum winds of 145 miles per hour, 230 kilometers per h, making it a Category 4 hurricane. The total economic damage from Ike was around $37 billion, and over 112 people lost their lives. Ike caused significant damage primarily in the states of Texas and Louisiana. In Texas alone, the hurricane caused severe flooding, damaging infrastructure and homes, with estimated costs around $29 billion. Millions of homes were affected, with many suffering severe damage or being completely destroyed. The storm left about 4 million households in Texas and surrounding areas without power, and restoring electricity took several weeks. Major roads were flooded and damaged, disrupting transportation and affecting residents' mobility. Hurricane Ike brought a storm surge of up to 20 feet, 6 meters, and inundated the entire coastal area of Galveston, Texas. The death toll was at least 112 people, with hundreds more injured. The fatalities were mainly due to flooding, incidents related to strong winds, and storm-related accidents. At the end of 2017, one of the strongest, and most destructive hurricanes of the Atlantic hurricane season, Hurricane Irma, struck the southeastern U.S. and the Caribbean, with maximum winds of 185 miles per hour, 295 kilometers per h. It caused estimated damages of around $77 billion and resulted in over 134 fatalities. In the Caribbean, the islands severely affected included Puerto Rico, Cuba, and several smaller islands. In the U.S., Hurricane Irma made landfall in Florida, causing extensive damage in many areas. The U.S. experienced the greatest economic losses from the storm. At least 134 people died, and hundreds were injured due to Hurricane Irma. In Puerto Rico alone, more than 70% of the electrical grid was damaged, leaving millions without power for an extended period. In Florida, about 1 million homes were affected, with tens of thousands either destroyed or severely damaged. The impact of the hurricane extended beyond just direct effects on people's lives, infrastructure, and housing. It also affected the financial and tourism sectors of the regions it passed through. Hurricane Sandy, also known as Superstorm Sandy, was an extremely powerful tropical storm that struck the U.S. East Coast in late October 2012. Despite having maximum winds of only 115 miles per hour, 185 kilometers per h, Sandy caused an estimated $70 billion in damages and resulted in at least 233 fatalities. Occurring from October 22nd to October 31st, 2012, Hurricane Sandy inflicted severe damage to infrastructure, including power systems, transportation, and public facilities. Many areas experienced deep flooding, particularly New York City and New Jersey. In New Jersey alone, over 100,000 homes were damaged or destroyed. More than 8 million people lost power for extended periods, with some areas waiting up to a month before power was fully restored. The storm resulted in at least 233 deaths, including 132 in the U.S. Many coastal areas faced deep flooding, causing long-term impacts on natural ecosystems. The total estimated cost of recovery for the affected region was around $60 billion, and the process took several years to complete. Hurricane Maria. A catastrophic storm ravaged Puerto Rico in September 2017. With winds reaching up to 155 miles per hour, 250 kilometers per h, and Category 4 strength, Maria caused economic damage estimated at up to $90 billion, claimed at least 2,975 lives, and plunged the entire island into a humanitarian crisis. The ferocious winds completely destroyed Puerto Rico's electrical grid, leaving millions without power and clean water for months. Roads were cut off, transportation was disrupted, and over 80% of the island's infrastructure was severely damaged. The destruction of the power and water systems led to a prolonged lack of basic necessities. The total estimated damage reached around $90 billion, making Maria one of the costliest hurricanes in history. At least 2,975 people died due to the hurricane and its aftermath, with thousands more injured or suffering severe health impacts. Hurricane Harvey, one of the most devastating storms in U.S. history, made landfall on the Texas coast in August 2017. With maximum winds reaching 130 miles per hour, 215 kilometers per h, and record-breaking rainfall, Harvey caused economic damage estimated at up to $125 billion, resulted in 107 fatalities, and affected millions of people. As Hurricane Harvey moved in, rainfall reached up to 60 inches, 1,500 mm, in many areas, causing severe flooding. The city of Houston and surrounding areas experienced widespread inundation, with hundreds of thousands of homes being affected or completely destroyed. Many major roads were paralyzed, complicating rescue and evacuation efforts. Essential infrastructure such as hospitals, schools, and utility systems suffered heavy damage. The drainage system was overwhelmed by the massive rainfall, leading to prolonged flooding and paralyzing the city's operations. Hurricane Harvey had a profound impact on the lives of millions. Those who lost their homes had to live in temporary shelters and faced significant challenges in rebuilding their lives. The environment was also devastated, with many areas suffering pollution and damage to ecosystems. Topping this deadly list, the storm with the greatest damage in history. Are you ready? Hurricane Katrina is one of the most devastating storms in U.S. history and is considered the costliest hurricane ever recorded globally. In 2005, it struck the southern United States, with winds reaching up to 175 miles per hour, 280 kilometers per h. The strength of a Category 5 hurricane, the highest level on the Saffir-Simpson scale, Katrina caused economic damage estimated at $161 billion, resulted in approximately 1,836 fatalities, and left millions homeless. It is one of the largest natural disasters in history. When Hurricane Katrina made landfall, the levee system surrounding New Orleans was breached. Areas were inundated with water up to 20 feet, 6 meters deep. Over 1 million people were evacuated, and hundreds of thousands of homes were destroyed or severely damaged. Infrastructure such as bridges, roads, and water systems were completely incapacitated. The power and water systems were heavily damaged, leading to prolonged shortages of electricity, clean water, and food. Many bridges and streets were completely destroyed, hampering movement and rescue efforts. Essential infrastructure, such as hospitals and schools, was also severely impacted. Millions of people were left homeless and lacking basic living conditions. The environment was devastated, with thousands of trees uprooted and land eroded. The aftermath had lasting effects, impacting public health and increasing unemployment rates. Katrina was not only a natural disaster, but also a testament to deficiencies in disaster preparedness and response. Thank you for watching the video on the 9 most devastating hurricanes in the world, here on Sim Insights. We hope this information has helped you understand the terrifying power of nature and its far-reaching impacts.